Everybody, so today I'm going to teach you a tongue twister. It's called Betty Barton. And first, if you like practice a long time, this is how it will sound. Betty Butter, 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 said the butter, Butter, so she and more better butter to make her bitter, better, better. So now I'm going to teach you how to do the tongue twister. Betty Butter. Bought some butter, but she said the butter's bitter. So she added a little more better butter to make a bitter batter. Batter means like if you're making cookies, you make one thing, you pour the cookie, that's one. Bitter batter, better. Now, if you want to say this in a story type, there was one girl, her name was Betty. She bought some butter. But then she tasted the butter and then said the butter is bitter. So then she added a little more better butter she had at home, mixed it together, and made her bitter batter bitter. So Betty Butter bought some butter, but she said the butter's bitter. So she added a little more better butter to make her bitter batter bitter. So, when I first learned this rhyme, I was like, so bad. You know how it's butter, butter, I was like that. And then the next morning, I said it once and I got it. And now, first when I said it, I was like, Betty, batter, Betty, batter. But since I practiced, this is how I say, Betty, butter, bought some butter, but she said the butter's bitter. So she added a little more better butter to make her bitter, better, better. So keep on practicing. One day we'll get it. And then, yeah. Subscribe, share, thumbs up. See you in the next video.